welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. One of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. True Bangkok United have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
And it's played forward. Has he found his man?
Nanda.
Victor Mollejo.
Nanda.
Silva. He plays it long. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Diego Rico
gets it back.
Victor Mollejo.
Silva.
United are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Tong United take the early advantage.
Maya.
Silva.
Passing.
Victor Mollejo.
Nanda.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Guangdong United have hit the front early, a foothold in the game. Has a pop!
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Meyer. Victor Moyejo.
Guangdong United are ahead after a fine start here. Brown. Guangdong United scored early, of course, and it's 1-0.
Did very well to be able to close him down in numbers like that. They basically suffocated his hopes.
Ahanach. Forward it goes. Down the flank. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Aimed in towards the centre. Off the ball there. Brown. He's got options out wide. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Silva. Free kick's been given. Free has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Cut out in the nick of time. And the weighted pass. Silva. Hoists it forward. Fair. Into a dangerous position. Fire. Victor Moyejo. Fernando. Passing.
He's through the middle.
Shot a goal! Sticks it away! A two-goal cushion! And it's looking safe!
Guangdong United produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
just starting to look very comfortable.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Any further progress now. Silva. Victor Mollejo. Silva. Passing. Nando. Silva. Passing. Silva. Nando. Silva. Victor Mollejo.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
Just brushed off the ball there. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Guangdong United
are leading with half-time drawing close.
Silva. Nando. Silva.
Maya.
Silva. Diego Rico. Victor Mollejo.
Silva.
Nando. Victor Mollejo.
Foot in.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
In with the challenge. No question, that's a foul.
Silva.
Hoists it forward. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate.
For a moment, we thought that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Gets it back.
Passing.
Brown.
First 45 minutes are up. The opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Guangdong United in control at half-time, 2-0. That's the start of the second half.
Passing. Nando.
Victor Mollejo. Forward it goes. Fair. Looks to dink one in. Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Victor Mollejo. Across the field it goes. Brown battles to win it back. Diego Rico gets wrestled off the ball. The referee's awarded a free kick. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Victor Mollejo. And it's played forward. Just brushed off the ball there. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. To the left it goes. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and they've finally reacted, but they could have been more switched on before he scored.
Guangdong United have a free kick. He's covered quite a distance. Tries to get it forward quickly. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Guangdong United in a very solid position. Two to the good.
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stung the palms of the keeper.
Hoists it forward. True Bangkok United are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Meyer.
Brown. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Silva.
Victor Mollejo.
Nando. Passing. Silva.
Brown. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Dinks one in. Dinks over the top. He's got that one wrong.
Brown. Gets his foot in there. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Victor Mollejo. Great run on the overlap here. There's the shot!
Nando.
It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Needed better contact. Oh, some tackle that. Challenge, but well within the laws.
Passing.
Victor Mollejo. Just about up to 75 minutes. Out of play. Ball's out on the left now. Good challenge. Stood up well against his man.
Ahanach.
No, no way through there.
Victor Mollejo.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Godin. Nando. Lassig.
Victor Mollejo.
Silva.
This is quite a run, and he's not done yet.
Going through.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
That needed to end with efficiency and incision, and we got neither.
Well, that's where he wants it. Trying to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Victor Vallejo.
Leading by two, and the finishing line in sight.
Ahanach.
Victor Vallejo. Maya.
Passing.
Victor Vallejo.
Passing.
Silva.
And it's played forward.
Passing.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Still going. Where to next? Great leap!
Harmlessly behind.
For a change in personnel. The referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now.
Ahanach.
Fair.
Godin.
And that's it.
This win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side.
The result reflects as much.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
One Tongue United showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.